Hey, guys, die. Yep. See ya. Cole, what'd you get as a teammate for tomorrow's adventure? I'm with a streamer named Ooh La La, I think. I don't know a lot about her. I've yet to see one of her streams. But I've been talking to her on Twitter. Seems nice. Absolutely. So looking forward to it, yeah. Should be fun. Alright, down here we really didn't get a lot. In fact, I think we saved after we cleared this out, because the guy in here is dead. So that's good. I think we're ready to go to the offices. Did we go this way? Yeah, we came in this way, right? Yup. What's happening tomorrow, Zengetsu? Tomorrow we have an ARK tournament in the afternoon. We're going to be doing a normal Fallout stream in the morning. And then we've got an ARK tournament, going on in the afternoon. Should be fun. It's like a Hunger Games type of tournament. Yep. Excuse me. All right, into the offices we go. Velocibug. Awesome, man. Awesome. There's a lot of something here. Oh, Jesus. Sorry, dog meat. Good luck. Woo! He lived! Stupendous. Save it. Yay, dog meat! What are you guys firing at? Wow. A 100 lockpick. Thank you to Army Jock, Faceless Man, and Shellcad for the subs. Really appreciate that, guys. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the sub club. Thank you for the support. Oh. Wait, is that the... Weird. Action Abe action figure? Oh, hell yeah. Hook a brother up. Mm-hmm. Regular pistol. Grasping. Whoops. GG, Co. Standing? Would that have to be it, you guys think? Standing? Nice. Good. Co, for the workers who don't get to see the tournament, we'll be on YouTube later. It should be. It should be, yeah. If it's not on my YouTube, it should be on someone's YouTube. Open archive doors. Deactivate turret system. Is that this? Nope. Oh, was that it? Oh. Maybe that wasn't a good idea. Uh-oh. Boom! Hey, Zeto, yeah, tomorrow we're doing the Ark tournament. You got it, bud. Wow. Dude hurts. Boom! Don't go behind the wall! Oh! Woo! There we go. Thank you to RalphieBoy12 for the sub. Really appreciate that, man. Welcome to the sub club. Thank you for your support, dude. Really do appreciate it. Bump. Banana. Bump. Banana. Bump. Banana. Bump. Oh, death by toilet. Not even like a toilet, a urinal. Thank you to the next one for your sub as well, dude. Good show, sir. Really appreciate it. Thank you very much. Very much for the sub, dude. Thank you for supporting the channel. Glad you're having a good time. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Okay, now we've officially been through all these except here. We have not been back here yet. Good. Keep doing that thing you said. One second, guys. Sorry. You think I missed a hat in the room with the collapsed ceiling? I will go look. Thank you. We'll save going up there as soon as we check that hat out. Aha! I did! Thank you. Good call, dude. Good call. Looking good, man. Looking good. Sith Gellin, thank you very much for your sub, dude. Welcome to the sub club, my man. Thank you for joining us. Enjoy your free web sub. And really do appreciate your support. Thank you, buddy. Let's give him a warm welcome, guys. Let's give our last three new subs a warm welcome. Some Koji shows and some Kobe's all over their face. Thank you, buddies. The hell is that thing? Lincoln's voice? Huh? It's kind of creepy. Ow. Ow. Oh, hi. Well, if I'm getting hit from behind, I can't aim forward, damn it. Boom. Boom.
Damn.
Oh, I missed Vision 1G's donation. Thank you. Imagine we humans at some point are actually going to experience the Fallout times. Must be very scary. Hope everything is well with you and the family. Much good vibes and good show from Denmark. Awesome. Thank you very much for that, bud. Appreciate the donation. Sorry I missed that. Okay, good. We're right here. Die, man! Jesus! There we go. Dude, on this difficulty, these guys are just tanks. Absolutely crazy. Fake Irish, right, dude? I agree. It's hard to believe I'm still under level 15. We've been playing this, like, what, 3 or 4 days now? Nice! 100 bottle caps. Boom. Not gonna go in there right now, I don't think. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Nice. Uses 44, which is really nice. Does it have good range? Is this like a gun we can actually use? That's how he reloads it? That's awesome. I like that. What else do we need in here? We've gotten Lincoln's voice. We got a doll, we got a hat, we have the repeater, is there much else we need? I don't know why we're collecting this stuff. Acousmatic! Here's some love from a fellow North Carolinian. Really enjoy your stream, even though it brings my work productivity way down. Thank you, Acousmatic. Appreciate that, bud. Ralphie boy, great to be back. I've been really busy recently, so not been able to catch your streams. Hope you and your family are good and great news about Con. Thank you, Ralph boy. Really appreciate that, bud. Thank you, man. Thank you. Oh, this is this room. Okay. So we have now connected those. I think that's everything in here. Mm-hmm. I think that's everything. All right, now it's time to head back to Three Dog. Ow! Let's listen to his music on the way.
Hey, kiddies, this is Three Dog. Bow wow, your voice in the darkness. Or at least the radiation. Here's the latest news. Unemployment is down, stocks are up, and the UN has just declared global peace forever. Now the real news.
Oh.
The boys and girls of the Brotherhood of Steel continue to fight. The good fight, folks.
They've Where is that guy?
Stepped up patrols in the downtown DC ruins in response to increasing sightings of everybody's favorite freaks, the super mutants. Without our buddies from the Brotherhood, I'm guessing the entire capital wasteland
would have
been overrun a long time ago.
We missed some more stuff.
You see a knight or a paladin out there fighting your battle.
There are 9 things to collect.
Thanks. Or even better.
9? No, we got the diary.
Until next time, this is 3Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. And now, some music.
Brad check? I think we're good. Oh. No, we aren't. Whoops. Thanks, Batman. Appreciate it. Who is that? The Goodfella 88. Thank you for your sub. Oh, my lord. Heal Jaldi. Thanks for playing Rocket League with me last night. I had a blast. This donation is for the Con Dog Get Well Fund. Get well soon, pup. From Heal Jaldi. Dude! Thank you, Heal Jaldi. Thank you very much, man. There's also a coin collection, 2 posters, and a voice box. We got the voice box. I didn't get any posters, though. And a coin collection, and a Civil War draft. Oh, my lord. Okay, so... Hold on now. Hold on, meow. Is that everything? I think that's everything from these shelves. Let's go look up, though. Yeah, A-King, I don't plan on wasting any ammo for this man. Such a good tune. Such a good tune. Nice.
Maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will you do?
Coin collection. Okay, I will be thoroughly exploring bookshelves from this point forward. I didn't even assume there could be stuff on them. That was dumb of me. We missed a ton. Was that everything?
Maybe you'll ask me to come back.
They're about to play Fallout on SGDQ? Really? Oh, dude, that's huge. That's huge. Oh, ammo boxes.
Maybe.
Nice, perfect.
You think of me when you are lost alone.
Haslam, I know. Yeah, I don't know why mine's doing that. I saw that too. My map is not supposed to be green. It's supposed to be filled in. But yeah. I think I installed it incorrectly. I'll look again in the future. Hey, awesome, Adamant! Playing Fallout 1 for the first time. Hell yeah, dude. Perfect. Oh yeah, you can finish Fallout 1 and 2, like, super fast. Mm-hmm.
Wishing that I were near then.
Maven Tall! Hope everyone in the co-household is doing well. Love all of your faces. Good vibes to you and the community from Maven Tall. Absolutely awesome. Thank you, dude. Thank you, Maven Tall. You were fantastic. Appreciate the support. Fallout 1 is about 15 minutes and Fallout 3 is 23. Wow, Fallout 3 is 23 minutes? I didn't know that. That's pretty awesome. Let's go turn in this GNR thing. And then actually, you know what, guys? I may actually jump off after we turn in the GNR thing for today. I've got a lot of mod stuff I need to install. I've got some mod team stuff to do. I've got some graphics to do. I've got to get ready for the ARC stuff. I've got a lot of stuff to do today. So I may actually... let's go turn in the GNR thing. And then I may call it there for now. Hurt. And I think we're going to forward everyone over to GDCQ so they can watch the Fallout stuff. Plays MMOs, awesome man! Hey, bud.
Hey, all right! The hero of the wasteland returns.
Thanks, 3Dog. I was just glad to help with a good fight.
Hey, you're the one that deserves all the thanks. You struck a major blow against tyranny. Now,
oh, what I call it?
Can be heard clear across the capital wasteland again.
I don't know
the
thing.
Eden and those mutants something to think about. But before I get back to my calling, I bet you want to hear about your dad.
Yes.
When your dad passed through here, he and I talked for a good long time. He's a real stand-up kind of guy. He mentioned some scientific mumbo-jumbo, which
thank you, Bubba,
didn't make sense to me. And mentioned something called Project Purity. He also said something about going to visit a Dr. Lee in Rivet City. Then he left in a hurry.
There's our connection.
You've never heard of Rivet City? Wow. Just wow. Well, a whole bunch of people got together and turned a beached aircraft carrier into a town. Pretty cool, huh?
That is pretty cool.
Just follow the river south from here. There's no way you can miss it.
Great. All right, guys. Well, we have officially completed our goal for the day. We wanted to do GNR, and we have. Also, big thank you to Bobo for the last two donations. Very, very cool. But anyway, big thank you to everyone for being here today. I'm going to go ahead and call it here. I'm probably going to be hanging out in chat today, even though I probably won't be streaming. May do some Rocket League with anyone around in chat that wants to later. May stream it, but doubtful, because I'll probably be doing a lot of other things at the same time. For now, normally we would do a bomb, but today I think we should all go watch SGDQ, which is an awesome charity event where they speedrun games as fast as they can. And apparently they're doing the Fallout series here in a second. So that's a perfect thing to watch if you're liking this kind of stuff. But anyway, thank you all so much for being here. I'll be doing any updates on my Twitter. So if we do an evening stream or if anything changes, then I will come back later tonight. But yeah, I'm going to go ahead, take the day off. Or not the day off. Already streamed 4 hours. But I'm going to take the afternoon off. Hang out with my dog that should be coming home soon. Take care of some clerical stuff. Get some more mods installed. Put the mods on the forums. I've got a lot of stuff to do. So anyway, guys, thank you so much for being here. See you tomorrow when we get started at 8 a.m. EST with more Fallout, and I hope you had a good time today. See y'all later. Bye-bye.